Ladies and gentlemen, your hour of deliverance has finally arrived. No longer will you have to endure whack, unanointed worship in church services. Four men have seen your plight and have come to deliver you. Please welcome Evangiman, brother on the third row, Flagon Glory, and the Mond of God, sent to deliver you from yourselves and into the greater revelation that they have prophesied over themselves. Please keep your hands inside the windows during the entire ride. And remember, no small bills in the offering. First up is Evangiman. No more of your whack evangelistic efforts. Though he has never gone out with you evangelizing, he knows what would happen if he did. Is that hidden brother on the third row? Oh yeah, he's never led a Bible study. He's never preached. Oh, but that won't stop him from rescuing this church from its unanointed ways. He's sitting there waiting because one day the pastor will look at him, prophesy over him, and his life will change. No time for work, no time for serving. He's busy waiting on the third row.
Like a Nephilim on Ritalin. Go ahead, Pastor, speak that word over me. Just saying. Go get a job. Come on now, quit playing. I know how I'ma display that spiritual aggression. I'ma be posted on that mic up in intercession. I'm making moves, prophesying like a man possessed. He'll probably have me pray for the north, south, east, and west. Now's my time, I'm about to float. Stretch your hands to the north, he calls on Sergio. Oh, he's in your presence, oh Lord Father, forgive me. He must be my opening act positively. I'm not gonna sweat it, I'm still the man. Stretch your hands to the south, he calls on Diane. Oh, she's the evangelist. But I know the truth, them fools can't handle this. I'm anointed, appointed, and got that heavy glory. But I'll be back in the third row, cause y'all ain't ready for me.
Next up, to save you from your unanointed services is flagging glory. A man in his glory-filled flag.
Okay, Mr. Flaggy. Here we go. It's just me and you. It's our time to shine. Who says they can't put me on a worship team? Who says I have to be in the back of the room? They can't hate on me just because I flag? Who needs swag when you have flag? Oh my goodness, the glory's gonna fall when I pull you out of your box. Ah, your precious little box that holds you. I can't wait to just pull you out and everybody's gonna watch us. Everybody's gonna see us shine. Ah, it's just me and you today. Let's show them what true worship is. Yeah, it's just my flag and I. It's just my flag and I. It's just my flag and I. Flaglicious, 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 yeah. So all I gotta do is wave my flag. Watch me throw it up, catch behind my back. And yeah, this is my worship today, yeah. Y'all ain't gotta say it. So super anointed, I can kill him with my weapon, man. Watch me break open heavens with slow mo. All you other worship was a so-so. Yeah, I got my flutter, but I can wave my flags while I'm posting on my Twitter. Don't be bitter, this is easy. Tell you what, leader, she needs me. Cause if she don't, then she gon' see me. And all you people still receive me. While I wave my flag, worship flag, worship it, flag, worship flag, worship it, flag, worship flag, worship it, flag, worship it, yeah.
What you know about that? Flag worship, flag worship. Yet and still with all this salvation, preaching, glory, you still have not repented of your sin. Thankfully, the mind of God is here to rescue you. Hopefully, he can find mercy so you are not destroyed by yourself.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Blood fire. Don't hurt them, champ. Blood fire. He's away, come on. Blood fire. You do well to receive me as a man of God. When I walk into the room, I deserve an applause. Wait, come on, I need a standing ovation. Master Ross, the prophet, called out to the nation. Here to point all of the sin in your life. Sanctified, well, I make it up if I like. Hold on, hold on, I'll be your Holy Spirit. Hard word to deliver, gonna cry when you hear it. I give a rebuke, rebuke, get behind me, Satan. Rebuke, rebuke, no time for the hating. Oh, no, no, you can't handle the mantle. Call fire down, or too hot to handle. Send me here to deliver. Only big words that I make the world shiver. Call me now, $20 a minute. Love gift to me, so glad that you spend it. Wait, 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 what I want? What you mean? Don't wanna hear me, man, trust me. You want a promise reward? Heed the mother God, thus save the Lord. Blood fire, don't hurt them, Jack. Blood fire, please away, come on. Blood fire. The mound of gold. Yeah.
Ha ha. Now you know. Stand to your feet. Cheer wildly. Throw money. The men of God come to rescue you. Give honor to where honor is due. Them. Enjoy the evening. Your last one without the anointing.